Yeah, I do owe a complaint. What's up, Dutz? How's it going? How are you? How are you doing? I hope you are doing well. Hello, and welcome to the party, Dutz. Yeah. What is up, dudes? Yeah, I skipped the editing process because I wanted to avoid spoilers for the game that I did. So now it's just rendering. I don't want to stream the editing until I actually finish the game, and I couldn't finish it tonight. So, you know, stuff. You understand. This looks scary. It's too early for this? No, it's not. Hold on a second. I'm just being a badass. Dodged. Give me it. I'm a coming. Get out of the way. Get out of the way! Got it. Whew. Don't worry, guys. We're okay. We're gonna be fine. I got two of them. It's fine. Oh, I stayed really late? No, I didn't. Really late for you, maybe? Amateur? Jeez. It's not late in the slightest. Hi-ya! Gonna fuck him up, hold on, let me fuck him up. Okay, they're fucking me up. Jesus. I got him. It's fine. Hold up. Is it one of this? Dude. What the fuck? Jesus. Holy shit, they keep spawning. I'm about to die. I'm dead. Alright, good run. Good run. Well done. Well done, family. We did great. We killed 11 people, and we survived for 5 minutes. Wow. Alright, let's try that again. Fucking shit. Let's go with this color, and we'll be the female. No, I want this color. It's a nice color. Celine and Valor's ex. Thank you. Those 11 people are dead forever. You are correct. How come you upload so late and wake up so early? How come you find my schedule to be a problem? Maybe I think your schedule is a problem. Bam! Bam! Fucking so wrecked. Wrecked him. That was great. I'm hilarious. Gosh. Looks really pretty. I know. What the fuck are these guys doing down here? What the fuck is these guys doing here? Excuse me? I don't understand. Secrets. Always find them. Thank you very much, Skippy. Everything's freaking random in this game. You don't know what shit is. How is Pokemon Go? Overrated. But that's just my personal opinion, dog. Don't let me sway. Plenty of people enjoy it. I'm gonna go down there. Secret friend, you're fucking right. Hold on. Let me go and grab my shit. I don't know what it is. Skin called Necropolis. I can only stream until level 4, and then I can't stream it anymore. Haha, like I'm gonna get that on solo play. Ha. Combusting donut, thank you very much. You sound drunk when you say words one by one. That's insulting. Why you gotta insult a guy? Say, be like, you sound drunk all the time. That's fucked up. Think about my feelings for once, jeez. Fuck. Your opinion, you sway me too much? Aw, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You plan on playing Downfall since you played the Cat Lady? I voice acted Downfall. I've also already played the original, or experienced the original Downfall. The Downfall that came out was a remake of that one. That guy got fucked up. Ow. Hiya. Don't worry, everybody. I saved us. I took his sword, but I want this one instead, because it's much faster. However, I would like to take this one again. Just feel like it. I killed the vermin. Awesome. Don't worry, everybody. I'll take care of this one, too. And done. Do I want it? I'll take it. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. Oof, we evaded that problem. Inside of these Dark Souls-like games? This isn't Dark Souls-like. This is a roguelike game. Too much waste time with spoopy games. You not being scared makes it funny, LOL. Listen, you putting LOL at the end of there makes it seem like that statement was not even serious, bro. I only do serious content, so if you don't even take your suggestion seriously, how could I take your suggestion seriously myself? I'm just fucking with you, by the way. I just wanted to make sure you knew that. Also, they can hurt themselves, which I find really good. I like that a lot. And then they can run into fire because they're stupid. And then I can kill them because they're stupid. You know what I mean? You get it. You understand. Don't worry. I'm gonna show everybody what it means to be a real Pokemon master. Yep. Don't mind me. Let me just spend a whole lot of money on incense, because I can't leave the house because it's raining. Oh man. That was well worth it. Get out of there, me. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah, fuck each other up. Yeah, you guys. Oh god. You're doing great. Hey, little fella. I did it. Sigmaster, thank you. What the fuck? Yo, dog, relax. I took care of the problem, everyone. It's okay to breathe. That was so spooky. Yeah, I actually got a copy of this from Mugabur TV. So, yeah. Again, I have to state, I cannot stream this past level 4. So, just so you know. Just so you know. What programs do you use to edit your videos? Sony Vegas. I'm gonna make some of this shit. Oh, that stays forever? Ooh. Alright, neat. I'm making things, because there's crafting in this game. What do you think about Pokemon Go? You're playing it. I think it has about as much depth as a kiddie pool. But that's just my opinion, man. Maybe in the future, if they actually add things, but fuck my life, they sure didn't really put much in the game. Holy shit, buddy-o, you came out of fucking nowhere. There we go. Alright, we're doing grand. Pokemon Go is in version 0.29. That sounds absolutely ready for release. Hell yeah. Don't mind me, let me open this door and fuck it all up. Yo! Holy shit. Alright, that was sweet, actually. Excuse me. That went great. Do you play GTA? I have. Oh, is that a better sword? Oh no, it's just loot. Don't mind the loot. Damn, Cry, I just logged into Twitch 5 minutes ago. Well, damn, dog. What up? How are you? What the fuck are you? Get out of here. Gross. What the fuck? I hear another one. There's just so many. These are like fucking bugs. They're disgusting. Is this sponsored or press copy? It's press copy, not sponsored. I can only, again, I want to say only can do up to level 4. If it was ever a sponsored stream, I would always put that as a sponsored stream in the title or something. I always disclose that shit. Don't worry, guys. I got you back. I ain't no T Martin. I ain't no Syndicate. I'll actually do what I'm supposed to do. I ain't no fucking naughty boy. I'm also the CEO of this company that made this game. That was fucking amazing. Holy shit. I enjoy that a lot. God damn. Is there early access? Not really, just press release. Early access would, like, well, I mean, technically I guess it is early access, but I guess since early access is an actual thing nowadays, then I don't know if I'd call that. Damn, dog. Damn. Let me just eat this. Delicious. I dodged that because I'm better than you. Now excuse me while I kill these vermin. Excuse me. Jesus. You meant to tell us you mean you're not meant to tell us your CEO? Oh. That's what I'm supposed to do? I'm supposed to not say that? What? And I'm confused. What does this do? Heartfelt thanks to shifting planes of Agrimen sort again. You say that like it means something to me. Why are you so sassy right now? That's a bad thing, tongue face. I don't really understand the term sassy. I feel like people throw that around a lot, and I don't think they really understand what it means themselves. I don't like the word cringe. It makes me sad that that word was fucking butchered. Thanks, Leafy. Fuck. Oh well. What is it? Oh. Hold on. Hey. The gathering is dope. It's pretty dope. I'll never break that open. Haven't you watched Gravity Falls? I have not, actually. I know that's like fucking bad to not watch it. I'm sorry. I let y'all down. Damn, dude. You attack so fast. Arcane food, that sounds delicious. Thank you. Dude, I played some fucking Secret Hitler with strangers today, and I saved the game so hard. Everyone believed the Hitler, and I was liberal, and I was like, nah, dude, listen. Fucking the last part of the game, the last possible moment, everyone was about to elect him fucking chancellor, and I'm like, listen, the only possible person that could ever not be Hitler in this game is this guy, and it was the guy who played like the fascist card first. Like, at the very beginning. And there was a conflict with him and shit. So people were like, he's obviously fascist. But there's no way Hitler would have played a fascist card at the very beginning of the fucking game. At all. And I was right. And we won because of it. It was so sick. I know you guys don't have the context of that. I know you don't care. I just felt like I should gush a little bit because I deserve it, man. I deserve that shit. I'm so cool. I'm such a cool guy. What's any Necro Death Jam? I've never even heard of them before. Aw, what's up, Alex? Alex, you'd probably like this game too. Maybe not as much as Fury, but I think you'd like it. It's fucking Screamer people. God, he does two attacks, man. Remember that shit. Not cry your dork? Well, fuck, man. Dorks have feelings too, man. Yeah, kill him. Fucking skeletons with army helmets have a lot of health, apparently. I didn't know that. I didn't sign up for that shit. Already bought it today, gotta wait to play though. Yeah. Yeah. It's coming out soon though, so. There is that at least. Damn, dog, I was behind you. Oh well. Alright, I gotta hunt down the secrets. What is this game I've not seen a cross stream for a long time? This is an action RPG roguelike game. So you die, you lose all your stuff, things like that. But the big gimmick behind it is that it has really good co-op as well. So that's fun. Are you ever gonna play Xenoblade Chronicles X? The real question is, have you? This game isn't out yet, is this card from the future? Yes. Again, I wanna state I can't stream this past level 4. Without anyone freaking out. For anybody that's gonna be like, yo dog, listen. What the fuck are you doing? Hopefully that's understood. Hopefully you get it. I have a lot of money up here. 1450. I'm gonna assume those are bits. And we all know bits are worth everything. I almost got hit because I wasn't paying attention. Because there were traps. I am a happy boy. Beautiful. Alright, let me go see if I can find a secret before I leave. The secrets are on the walls. You gotta look at the walls. You don't get it? You don't get what? Why do you... Listen, if you don't understand, then obviously it's my fault. So I'm sorry. I fucked up. You didn't do shit. Ah, well. Say lovey. One thing I really hope you can do later in this game, I don't know if you can, but dual wielding would be fun. Or like two-handed weapons. I did it. Alright, well, so far I got nothing. I played Xenoblade Chronicles X Cry, and the game felt too animation, ending felt incomplete. Exactly why I don't give a fuck to play it. The story apparently is just nothing in comparison to Xenoblade Chronicles, so. That's the whole reason why I like Xenoblade Chronicles was the story. Like, the gameplay was fine, but I mean, I didn't really. Like, I didn't play it for the gameplay. You know what I mean? You understand? Alright, so, there was absolutely no reason to go back. Spears and halberds? Yeah, there are actually, those types of things, like pikes and shit. Take a shot every time Chris says listen. Listen. Hope you enjoy your drink. These things are kind of like loot goblins. But most of the time they don't drop shit. So, I don't know. Why does my imported MP4 to Vegas only show audio in the live? Look that up in Google. It's a very common issue. It's to do with codecs. But yeah, just type that in Google, like, Vegas MP4 no video timeline or something like that. No video showing. Only audio, but that way. Very common issue. Xenoblade Chronicles X story is like a 24 episode anime that should have been 14 episodes. Oh! One of those! Great! A scale 1 to 10, how much do you like this game? It's. I mean, I've only played it a little bit today. Like, I haven't really played a whole bunch. So I can't really say. But it's not a bad game. Absolutely, decently solid. I have played much worse, how about that? I'm gonna get a blessing from this giant statue thing. I feel awesome. Thanks, person. What's your favorite free-to-play game? That's hard to say. There's so many. Like, there's just so many. That's really hard to say. I don't believe I've heard of that, Frozen. Alright. So this thing right here. It requires one token. Tokens are the things that are used for permanent upgrades. And if I use this token, one of my tokens, I have two up there on the top right of my screen, you can see. If I use one of my tokens, I get a weapon or a piece of gear or just anything in this chest here, and it only lasts for this run. Is it worth it? Probably not. Am I gonna get it? Yes. What? I have not seen a crossbow, actually. That's actually really cool. That is really cool. I did not know there were crossbows in this game. Neat. Hey, Spoon, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? We should try this game out sometime, buddy. It's pretty swell. Is the crossbow OP? I have no idea. I've never seen it before. I mean, I've seen wands and staves and shit, but not a crossbow. So that's... there's the wand! And I have no reason to really get it because I already have a shield and this crossbow that's tier 2. Because, I mean, yeah. And a shield's really important to have. But yeah, that's a wand and shit, so... PMP Shadow Ryu and Rose Quartz. And Salem Sigard, by the way, I'm sorry. And Sigmaster, thank you. I have a kitten meowing at my door, but it'll live. Don't worry. I'm playing video games, kitten. Has life absolutely dreadful? I'm not a pop star. How can you live life not being a pop star, man? I don't know how anyone can fucking do it. It's ridiculous, really. It's unfair, truth be told. I have a lot of mats here. We just make 5. Oh, gather potions. That's apparently a big deal. I mean, I can make that. Prevents monsters from attacking. I mean, sure. Fuck it, why not? One of my quests. Getting food. Well, I kind of want to try this unknown potion eventually, so I'll try it next time. Now I get in a fight. Actually, I do the scroll. Scrolls are fun. You never know what's going to happen with a scroll. Holy shit! Oh fuck, I pressed the wrong button to attack! This is all going to hell. They're frozen. There we go. Thank you, frickin' scrolls. I'll take it. Oh, it froze the rat, too. That's great. Alright, I still have this potion here. I don't know what it does, we'll see. This giant shield. It's enjoyable to have it in my hand. I killed them, they're spiders. Disgusting. Did little baby spiders come out of it when I killed it? It looked like it, but I don't know. Your eyes are burning and you blame me? Well, stop it, I didn't do shit. Secret? No secret. Okay. What? There we go. Guys, don't be afraid of spiders. They're just afraid of you as you are of them. That's not wholly true, but sometimes it is. Leave TV made a video below. Oh! I suggested to him that he makes a video on, Enderall, but I don't know. I don't know if he's interested. I hope he is, because that game deserves more recognition. Mod. Full conversion. Whatever. Of course I've heard of Last Garden. You were in the video game community for the past 10 years, you pretty much heard of The Last Guardian at least one time or another. I am a murderer. I took that food and I'm gonna put it in me. I'm gonna fuck this up first. 3 hits. Beautiful. I did a 4th, but I didn't need to. Okay. Apparently I need to expunge this useless pottery and I gotta do it 27 more times. I hear chirping. First game I ever played? I believe it was Mario. The OG Mario. But then again, I was two, so I have no idea. Apparently I beat it in a week. When I was 2. But I think my mom was completely lying at that point. Secret? Nope. I'm gonna fuck you up. Alright. Check this shit out. Done. Easy. Dude, I'm a hardcore gamer, man. I'm so hardcore. Another magic scroll. I apparently have too much shit. I found this. Where did that guy come from? Who knows? I have way too much shit. Well. Alright. I'll drink one of these potions here. This one seems fun. Alright. Let's go. Bring it on, jabronis. I feel steely. Oh my god, my health is massive. Bring me more. Did it? Yo! Okay. There you go. Feels good to be good. There was this door over here as well. This is a great axe, I'll tell you that much. Where do these fuckers keep coming from? I don't know where this... As a combat, feel very tight. Like, it feels... It's not, you know, as in-depth as something like, you know, Souls, but... It's still very tight, you know? Invincible Buck, thank you very much. Hello! Holy shit! This is a fucking nice room. It's a lot of chests. My good lord, this is more chests than a gentleman's club. I'm digging it. Treasure rooms are always fun. I'm digging that. I have a hammer. Thank you. Does this game have a dodge move as well? Yep, that's what this is. It's like a little dash. Are you fucked? Okay, once you commit to doing something, you're stuck. So, I had to sit there and take that one. I was a little sad about that one. But who cares? Another one of these ones. These are the really good chests here. That is a nice shield. Pretty shields or big shield? I'm gonna go for this pretty shield. It looks nice. Alright, let's drink this unknown potion. Don't kill me. I'm poisoned. Uh-oh. I need food badly. Brand. Let's drink this unknown potion. I feel healthier. That's good. Let's drink this unknown potion. It tasted the same both ways. Okay, a little bit vomity right now. That's okay. How about... Oh, hey. I really gotta eat some food to get rid of all this, loss of stamina here. I'm disoriented. My controls are reversed for a time. I'll drink this unknown potion. I'm confused. My controls are incredibly reversed now. Unknown potion number... I don't know how many I'm drinking. I'm just an alcoholic now. I'm healthier again. Great. I'm slow. Great. Alright, let's drink this unknown potion. I'm poisoned again. Let me vomit for you. There you go. Let's do this unknown scroll. Demonic energy blast drains and slows your enemy. Well, that's pretty sweet, but they're all gone. Another scroll. Another potion. Another scroll. And I think if I go down here... Oh, no, I already got the things. Well, they drop little things, but I don't need them. That's okay. Well, that was a very nice treasure room. Like, I got a lot of shit. Let's do this unknown scroll. Got another one of those. How about this one? Okay, they both did the same thing. How about this unknown potion? I'm confused again. This one. Your voice and demeanor becomes mellifluous. Well, let's have some food. Delicious. So, that's what happens when you drink anything you find on the goddamn ground. It's a good time. If you drink a potion, do you know what the potion type will be till the end of the run or forever? I don't fully know, to be wholly honest. This is one of my earlier... I've only played like maybe two times before with TB and Sinvicta. So, I'm not 100% sure. I'm just gonna have 3 rations for now. I mean, when I find out, I'll try to let you know. But, I'm sure by the time I actually find out, that'll be common knowledge, and everyone's gonna be like, alright, we know. Okay, that's a pretty design. Should I start drinking from puddles on the side of the road then? Yes. I'll also just one-shot that thing. shit, I am one-shotting. That's a dog. I'm not gonna one-shot that guy. Okay. That was a combo. These rooms, by the way, it's like they just summon a lot of like red spawn guys until the crystals go away. Just so you know. These exist. Rotten food? That's disgusting, dude. I only eat proper foods. Standard ration? I'll take it. I'll eat it right now. Delicious. Zero suit snack. Thank you. Yeah, iron ration on. You have no feet? Nah, you don't need feet. You just need stubs. Can I get that without triggering the trap? Probably not. Hey, little guy. Do I need this? Nope. I have a fire one. Uh-oh. In case you don't know, there's a lot of traps in this area, too. It's spooky. Best part, though? Enemies trigger them, too. I couldn't jump because I pressed the wrong button. Itch. Okay. I got plenty of unknown potions again. I guess we know where this is going. Hello, sir. Let's do it. I'm paralyzed. From excitement. Will the new playthrough be up tomorrow? Yes, it will. Alright, that went over good. How about this one? Ah. Whew, I feel great. Good deal. I have a problem. I apparently gathered all the potions? What did I do? Something happened. Oh, hey. Yo. None of that shit. Yeah, alright. Hey! That's always good times. I feel you based your life on the dude. Man, I might have. He did have a good rug. I'm not as good of a bowler though. Like, I used to bowl when I was like young. Even like, did like Saturday fucking bowling classes and shit. It was fun. It was a little bowling club. But yeah, I was never that good. So this is gonna have online? Yep. I actually played online earlier with TV and Sinvicta. It was really well designed online too. Like very easy drop in, drop out stuff. Can I get this buff again? Yep. Nice. Also, your teeth are much whiter. Good. Oh, hi. Where did you come from? I don't know where he came from. Kind of random. Grab bowling class, that's adorable. Listen, bowling is not a thing to be ashamed of. Bowling is a fun little thing you can do. Hey, little guy. This is a little merchant, by the way. Not like he sells very good shit, but I mean, it's a start. Oh, colors. Okay, so these are colors you can start out with, I believe. So if I buy this, the next character I make, I'll be able to change the starting gear to be like the color on that. I believe that's what this means. So considering it's a terrible idea, I'm gonna buy this. Alright, good. So now I'll have a sweet fucking color next time. Which, that was a even a worser idea, because when I go down here, I'm gonna have that golden chest, and I needed one of those that I don't have any more now of, to purchase the ability to open the chest. So I'm a dumbass. Yeah. That's okay. Don't worry about that. I didn't get all the pottery. I kept missing him. I'm not gonna be able to find another 19 pottery. I mean, I could. Wow. I could, but I'm too lazy to haunt them all down. Might as well just punch them, though. With my weapon. I'm the worstest? Fuck. This is the map, by the way. I can't read it. I don't read maps. I'm not a mapologist. Check it out. Fall damage isn't really a thing in this game, barely. Surprisingly, you know? You'd think a game like this would do that. I did forget about the crossbow, actually. Look at this place. Look at this shit. You see this shit? Now look up there. But do you see this shit? I see this shit. Look at that guy. Look at his shit. I can't open this, dude. Oh well. Oh well. I answered in Breath of the Wild when it releases. I'm not sure what that is, to be honest. Alright. It's level 3. How many floors are there? I have no idea, to be honest. Because I know it's all RNG. Like, I know, like, all the floors are randomly generated. So I'm going to assume it's just until you die. They just kill themselves. That's a thing they can do. He's just going to town on his friends. Keep it up, man. You're doing great. Fucking dinguses. Oh, by the way, in case you didn't know, friendly fire is a thing in co-op as well, so you can kill your friends on accident pretty hardcore and very quickly. So you gotta be really careful when you're playing co-op. Like, really careful. Just wanted to make sure you knew that. Flying Ace, by the way, thank you. What's up, Queen? Gross. Always wanted to kill my friends? Well, this is the perfect game for you, man. Hiya! Well done. Damn, I wish I could still one-shot these things. Did I? Oh, he broke the pots for me, I think. Oh, that guy's on fire. What? Oh, that's what he does. Okay. I don't recognize you. Am I a Beyonce fan? Well, I'm not a Beyonce enemy. I mean, I don't seek out Beyonce memorabilia or anything, but I'm not against Beyonce's existence, if that means anything to you. Aw, you little dingus. You need another arm, a head. You ain't gonna do shit with that. Dude, crossbow? Well, I mean, you're not wrong. I should try it more, though. You're right. Okay, let's do it. Get dunked on. Let's try the big one. Boom. Boom. Every time you use your crossbow, by the way, it takes some of your maximum stamina, and you gotta eat food to get it back. Well, it looks like this is definitely not doing that much damage. I don't think that was wholly worth the stamina loss, but, I mean, it's there. Yeah, have iframes when you dodge, by the way. That's super cool. It's very important to have iframes. Good job, team. Let me fuck it up. Okay. Have you ever tried speedrunning? Nah. If anything, I would do challenge runs, but I don't think I could do a speedrun of a game.
Speedrunning is too much memorization. And...
wait, I could charge it up too? Hold on a second. Hold on a second, sir. I keep thinking I have my shield. Is this normal? I think it's poison. Yeah. Alright, hold on a second. So, this guy right here, I can charge. Nope, I can just delay the shot. I grow exhausted. Oh no. John Jones are the shit. Dude, I know, right? They're enjoyable. Like, speedruns, like, you don't really have a lot of room for, like, fucking around. But in challenge runs, there's no time. I think that's the biggest thing is, I've always hated time limits. And a speedrun is literally a time limit. Like, that's what a speedrun is, in essence. Like, it's a time trial. That's, like, there's no other way around it. And, like, I've always thought time trials were just one of the least fun things in a game. Like, I just don't want to do that. Bofa's cutter. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this hammer. Alright, well, oh, that's cute. Nice little dagger. Alright, here we go. We're gonna see what it does. That's sweet. What does this do? That's just brutal. It takes a ton of your stamina, though. Jesus, I'm gonna switch this out for this so it's fast. I mean, it looks cute, too. Can't go wrong with cute shit. Time level suck ass. Exactly, you know? I'm looking... it's good. I'm trying not to talk about the games to avoid spoilers and stuff. That's why I didn't edit or stream the editing process. So... don't mind me. I'm gonna really quick make some more of these food things here. We're now a cooking school. It's probably just a crossbow. Well, I mean... I don't have anything else to replace it with. So... it's just there for now until I find something better. Actually, I probably shouldn't have gone down here. I didn't really explore the rest of that area. Kinda might have fucked up. Can I jump across here? I think I can. Alright. Okay. Oh, are these the beacons? Yeah, they wanted me to light these. That's spooky. Oh god, I still have the fucking crossbow equipped. Jesus. These things are terrifying. Holy hell. I don't like them. They're spooky. This is gonna raise and lower that. Oh, it goes even higher? Oh shit. Yo, come back down. Get down here, dude. I wanna go up there. Did I ever stream Uncharted 4? No. I never actually played Uncharted 3, so I decided playing Uncharted 4 would just be stupid. Do I suck it if Saints kill me like 130 times? No. It was a hard fight. I've also come to the conclusion that even though, like, even if something is stupidly easy for somebody, there's always gonna be something else that's really hard for that person. What? Oh shit. But then also stupidly easy for someone else. So, like, I noticed that when watching Russ play games, like, he'll be like stuck on something that I just mow through no problem, but then he does shit that I had like without any delay, completely takes care of it, and I was stuck on it. So, it's just something that happens, man. You don't suck. It's just, that's what is challenging for you. I jumped. Is this game's level generated, or are they the same every time, but has a lot of levels? It's all generated. Like, there's still, like, templates, of course. Like, that's just how roguelikes are. I can live without it. How are we going, gold? That looks terrifying. Hey, little thing. Sorry. Don't worry, I did it for a good cause. I didn't really. It's hard for me to stick at my job when I'm good at writing. Well, I mean, you know. I guess that's what I meant. I don't know if that's what I meant, but I mean, I guess it could be akin to that as well. Hopefully, you can get better at sticking to it. Do I want this? I probably will want that. Let's see, how fast is the attack? It's a pretty slow attack. It's cute looking, though. Okay. Hey. Holy shit! The dogs hurt each other. Good. The music is great. I mean, it's okay. I didn't really notice it, to be honest. Like, Fury's music. Now that's great. This is passable. It's not bad. It's just, it's... I think I would be like, yo, dog, you gotta listen to the soundtrack, man. I killed the things. Killing puppies? Hey man, you're killing me. When's this out? I believe it's the 12th? It's really soon. Alright, so that thing right there is really strong. This weapon that he drops. That hurt. So I'm gonna take it. Check this out. Hey, Doug. I like it. I'm gonna drink this random potion now. It was actually a good potion. That never happens. They have the Fury soundtrack on Spotify? Really? I did not know that. Thank you very much for telling me that. That's actually good knowledge. That is really good knowledge. Heard of Legend of Cage? I have not. I wish they let you fight wild Pokemons in Pokemon Go. I think everyone fucking wishes that. It's just such a stupid idea that they don't. Holy shit. Okay. I needed your shit, dude! In case you don't know, everyone- Oh, whoa, this is- Yeah, I haven't seen this one before. Nice. Every enemy always drops the same weapon, pretty much. And, like, they always drop it. So, it's very consistent with loot drops, if you see an enemy. Unless they fly off the fucking side of the map. So that sucks. But, you know, that's life. But the only ones who I've noticed who don't drop weapons are the red spawn guys. Because those guys are assholes and they don't feel like sharing. I think I'm gonna eat some random potion. Let's go. I feel healthier. what the hell's going on? Why am I getting so many good potions suddenly? This place is fucking massive. Alright, this guy, he blows up into poison when he dies. Fuck it. Oh, it was blocked! No! Alright, fuck it one more time. Done. It was done for a good cause. Eat this friggin' food. Mmm, so good. Hurt each other. Do it again. Alright, good deal. By the way, in case you don't know, this game, it has, the same combat buttons you would press as, like, a Souls game. So it has R1s, and it has R2s. But you can also charge both of those attacks, so they're both different. Every weapon has a different weapon style. So that's nice. So, like, you got your fast stuff, you got your what the hell? Oh. Check it out. Merchant. It's a turkey. Nice guy. Didn't even finish last. It's fucking great. What's up? What's up, Silent Man? Is it worth 30 bucks? So far? Definitely very solid game, especially if you have friends to play with. Because it is really good co-op. Do I want to buy this? Do I want to buy any of this? What do I want to buy? Lizard in a bottle, that sounds fun. Zeke's fast hatch jar. Okay. Hexing blast. Muslims energetic. Now it's like boringness. Potion of big boy strength. You know, I'm gonna pass on these. Nothing really seems worth it, to be only honest. But I appreciate the offer. That was nice. Actually, I will take that. I really should eat some. I'll eat this another one, and then I'm gonna make another two of these because I have plenty of mats. I have to make another 11 more after this. Is it local co-op? It's online co-op. Very easy co-op to get into. Very. It just works. It works. Is that a bonfire? I mean, it is a bonfire, but it's not like a Dark Souls bonfire. It was just scenery. You don't actually use it or anything. Is Dreamfall Revisit coming along? Ugh, God. I've just been so hesitant to fucking continue replaying it. I missed. Like, is that bad of me? To be hesitant to replay it? Because, I mean, it's a lot of game. And, like, I hate replaying something I've already played. That, especially when it's just a multiple choice game, like, with no actual gameplay, and I'm doing the same exact choice I've already done. It's literally just, it just feels so you know? Is that weird of me? To not want to replay the things I've already played? All 20-ish hours of it. Do you agree that there should be matchmaking systems to look for people who don't have friends to play with? In this game? Or just in any game? Actually, yeah, what do you mean? Do you mean this game? If you mean this game, then hey, I mean, yeah, I don't see why not. That'd be cool. Never actually went this way. Did I? Actually, I think I did. Yeah, there's a trail of corpses. I, of course, went this way. Next time for Persona 5. I don't know anything about it, to be only honest. I found a secret. More sweet, that guy's dead. I found another secret room. There's another turkey vendor in here. It's that chest right there. You mean this game? Yeah. I absolutely see that that would be a nice thing to put in, but I don't know. I don't understand why it's such a thing is so hard to actually put in, but I'm not a game developer, so. What? Didn't even. You just gave me potions? And food? Hero, your will of energy is low. Watch that. Oh, well. That's fine. Excuse me. What is this? I don't know what that was about. I'm killing this. I killed it. I've been there. Alright. I know where I am now. Potion cellar requires strongest potion. Fucking love that video, dude. It is so good. Damn, Kimmy Riddings on Scene Theaters. I still want to see Warcraft movie and Finding Dory. So, I'm behind on the movies. Suck. I've been there. Yes, yes. That triggers some never ending table of nostalgia. I'm sorry. I apologize for everything that I've done. Finding Dory is pretty dope. Screen tearing? Is there screen? Oh, there is screen tearing. I don't know how to fix that. I'm gonna be honest with you. I use a streaming PC. And it has something to do with the fact that I play with 144Hz, but the actual capture card cannot capture 144Hz. Only captures 60Hz. And it's fucking weird. And I don't know how to work around that. It's weird. I don't understand how to fix it, and I've asked people, and they're all like, that's just how it is, man. I'm like, that sucks. Holy shit. What? Yo, what is this about? You're a snail. You're dead. You're a little bit of a bitch. Oh, I went into him. You hear Lion Studios got bought out and all future Fable, I didn't see the last part, I'm sorry. Do I care? Yes! I want this. What is it? Alright, I was feeling it's gonna do something sweet. Really? That's it? No way. Look at this. This is literally the hammer. That ain't worth it. This thing's so much cooler. Wait, this is too- Fuck, it is worth it then. It's tier 2, so obviously there's more damage. Yep, fuck. Well, it doesn't look nearly as cool, but that'll do. That'll do. There's no tearing? Really? Someone said there was. And I see it on my actual OBS. Aw, oh, wow, I'm bad. Hang on a second. So many fucking random things. Oh shit, they're mad! Not again! Did I give a wrong opinion about a video game that came out recently? Oh, shit! It's okay. How do you feel about the enemy designs in this game? Not bad. There's a decent amount of variety, I'd say. Sorry, I had to focus on being awesome in this game and killing an old man, and I whiffed. But that's okay, he's dead now. You gave an opinion in general. Oh, shit. Also, that guy is definitely glitched out. Quick! No one look! No one look at that! Please, stop it! Don't look at it! Look away! Don't look at it while I'm making more food. Stop it. Stop looking at that right there. Over on the left side of the screen. Look away, quick. Okay. Thank God we got that out of the way. Don't look at him. Don't look. Thank you for not looking. Good day, sir. Holy. Whoa! Hey. Man, I'm cool. Is there any leveling up, or is the leveling up process getting better gear? There's little codexes or whatever you can buy. Put it this way, it's like, this shit right here. Alright, so this shit right here, it's a passive you get through leveling up. It doesn't really tell you what it does, but on the top right, you see my level, you see gems, which are like your currency, and then you see tokens. Tokens are used for permanent things. And the permanent thing I bought with 12 tokens was Carpe Dur Diem. And I don't know what it does, but it's a permanent passive you get on every new character. So that's the customization, because you have there's a huge list of ones you can get, so you can have a different build if you know what the fuck they do anyway. And then of course, you know, there's the gear. He's gonna get away because I'm bad. And this is a nice chest. And there's these things. Bam! Now I have a helmet. But yeah, that's pretty much how that works. Something killed that. There are rocks coming from the ceiling. Price pay to win. I guess so. Fuck. Oh. There's a dog. There's a flying one of those poison guys. Not seen that before. I just one shot that guy. Oh, okay. See that way? That guy's really slowly approaching still. Oh, that's how you play video games. Alright, there we go. Oh, there was a trap in there. Thanks. Ever know you streamed early in the morning? When did this happen? Months ago. Many, many months ago. What's the Inagumi boss? I have no clue what that is, to be honest. There's a lot of things this game doesn't explain to you. By design, of course, it's not just like bad, like they forgot to. It's just how roguelikes tend to be. Where it's like, hey dude, you gotta figure out yourself. Also, something we found out, you can actually break the game pretty easily. So generally, you can when there's things like this, you can climb up them. And then go off the side of the map, and then there's an invisible floor, and then if you go along the right proper way, you can get right to the exit door of that level. Just a thing. Hopefully they somehow change that, where they don't let you do that. But yeah, me and TB found out that that was a thing. We got to the end of the level. And we passed a whole bunch of shit. Oh, I didn't actually mean to eat that. Whoa, awkward. You're gonna blow up. There it goes. Rifle scrub. Baby rage. Wow. Have you heard of Samaras 3? I don't think so. First official game of... He's a browser. Oh, browser games. That's probably why I haven't played proper browser games since I was a kid. No offense to browser game creators. I just prefer non-browser games, I guess. I don't know. Well, since Undertale, what's your favorite track game? Oh, God. I don't know, man. They're all just good. Also, this weapon's great. Would you recommend this game? Yeah. If you like roguelikes, and if you have friends to play with, because this is... I'd say this shines better in co-op. Really fast. What are your thoughts on the Worker movie? I haven't seen it yet. Still want to see it. So my thoughts are, I hope it's good. I don't know what those are. But I lit them. I need to light one more also. I went back into it. I'm gonna get him. Fun mash. We play with the viewers outside of PC such as Xbox One. I hate the Xbox One. I'm sorry. It's just not a console that I enjoy. If I'm gonna play a console, it would be the PS4 or the Wii U, just for exclusives. But I'm a PC gamer at heart, just because I'm too lazy to ever want to get away from all my sweet ass internet. You know what I mean? I'm gonna eat this arcane food already. Mystical energy restores the body. That is so tasty. That was totally good combos. Blow up your friend. Nice. Good job. Why would you fucking listen to me? Good dancing. I'm gonna assume I'm going the right way. Odin Sphere episode 1 today. I want to play Odin Sphere. Do not get me wrong, I am going to be playing Odin Sphere. Holy fuck. Give me a second about Odin Sphere. I didn't mean to drink that right there. But, the thing is, Odin Sphere is going to be a long game. And there's games coming out soon that I want to play. Like, that one fucking game that... looks just like fucking Bioshock that everyone else and their mom is gonna be playing. I wanna play that. That comes out in like 2 weeks. So I wanna do Odin Sphere. But not yet. I didn't realize the games that I wanted to play were coming out so soon. We have a few, yes, that's it. The one everyone else and their mom is gonna be playing, I'm gonna play it too. My mom is gonna play with me. That's not true. But still, I want to play it. That was a weird fight. Dishonored comes out in November. That's a ways off. So I'm good to that regard. There are so many bad guys. Yeah, you kill those dogs, man. You piece of shit. Can't believe you do that. There's more? Okay. Alright, that's fine. Good. Good. Blow up. There you go. You hurt him all. What does this do? I would like to drink this potion. But they're too close. Oh. Alright, let's try it. I feel repellent. Yo, dog! Oh, repellent as in they are afraid to hang out with me. And that guy's afraid to hang out with me. But now he's okay with me. So, literally, I drink me. Cool. More unknown potions. I feel restored. Awesome. I have another one. Oh, shit, another one. Yo, what up, dude? Where are you going? Hey, dude. Let me fuck you up. Thanks, dude. Another unknown potion. Staff of Inscrutable. I already have one, buddy. Another. You don't want this. You want this? Anik? Did my Twitch fuck up? Is there a problem? Did something horrible happen? Again? Like, every other fucking day on Twitch? I went down for like 30 seconds? Really? Oh, you guys missed a sweet fight. It was so cool. I'm in trouble. Random scroll! You drain the life essence of the enemy. Yeah. Shit, I can't see where I am. Yeah, I did it. Vampirism. It's cool. It's in. Tell your family. Whew. Alright, maybe I should actually have another random potion. Jesus, I keep getting restored. What kind of fucking luck is this? It's good. That's good, that's a positive thing. Eat this ration. Welcome back, sir, thank you. I'm sorry Twitch sucks. I don't believe it was my internet. My internet's been pretty solid, and it says I've dropped 0 frames. So, definitely seems like a Twitch thing. Am I going the right way? I kinda lost myself. I feel like I'm not. There's so many friggin' items. I don't think I'm going the right way anymore. Nope, I'm not. You ever had a magic scroll that was bad for you? I don't think so, actually. I do not believe so. I should try to see if I can find one. I've had plenty of bad potions, though. I'm sure you've had some bad potions yourself. When can we expect the next D&D session to be up? Fuck. I keep fucking forgetting to put it up. I'm the worst goddamn content creator, like, ever. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I keep forgetting to, like, edit it and upload it. I'm so fucking bad. I'm sorry. I'll make sure to edit it today. I promise. I'm just so fucking bad. Hey. Yo, I don't want that. This feels like the beginning. Why am I back here? Yeah, this is like the beginning, I think. I don't understand what's going on here. Like, I know I didn't come through this way, but is this like another route? Yeah, what the hell? This is like going back up. Like, because you're supposed to go down. So going back up is kind of not normie. I don't understand what's happening right now. You'll create your level 3, next level is 4. I know. Can't do the level 4. I was just curious as to where the fuck I've gone, and this is going backwards now. Open the chest? Nah. Opening the chest uses one of my permanent tokens. Of course I didn't open the chest. Opening chest would probably just get me another weapon, and my weapons are fucking solid anyway. 25, I'll take it. Give me that shit. Can you jump from here? It would teleport you. Hmm. He just sells, like, scrolls, stuff like that. More colors. Basic stuff. It's the basics. So, what is this way, then? Yeah, I'm in level 2. I just realized. I just looked up. Level 2. We went back. That is weird that you can go back but be in a whole nother level too, you know? That is something else. I didn't know you could do that. I'm gonna try something. Yeah! Yes! Fuck your map! I have a feeling they might want to patch this. I don't think this was intentional. Alright, well, where should I be going here? Jump like this. Should make it up. Yep. There we go. Hardcore scream. I know, man. There's fucking mobs up here. Got it. Oh, there is. It's gone. You know this game is played with a mouse and keyboard? TB and Tim Victor were playing with a mouse and keyboard and they said it felt right. So, probably. I'm just playing with a controller because I usually play these kind of games with controllers. But they had no problems with the mouse and keyboard. Thank you, Gator Gator. Also, Atomic Bandits left. Half an hour ago, I'm sorry. Fuck. I have no idea where the hell to go, actually. Like, truth be told, I'm kind of lost. Is Cry good? Nah, man. Chaotic neutral. Shit. Alright. Well. I'm gonna see if I can find a floor. Can't seem to find one like last time. If I can find a floor and go in the right direction, I could get teleported right to the door. I just don't know where the hell the door is. You know? Speedrun strats, yeah. Alright, is there a map that I don't know about? No. No maps. That's not good. Oh man, this guy's coming on your birthday. That's good. Ugh. Yeah, I'm not sure where to go. I'm sorry. I've let us all down. And now we're back here. I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I'm going, guys. Can you fuck my ass with a whisk? Either a very small whisk or a very loose ass, man. Game is sassy, I like it. Not a bad game. Like being a pedophile, I wanna know what it's like to be a pedophile, so... No, I don't think so. Played a game called Killer 7, you might like it. I've heard of it. I remember watching it on X-Play when I was much younger. It looked pretty good. But that was back in the day when I couldn't afford anything outside of like the random trip to the bargain bin at Walmart. Good times. So far. Good luck in there, guy. Damn. I don't know if there's just respawns or if I'm actually going the right way. I'm just gonna keep going. In my early 20s? I am in my late 20s. Alright, this is where I first got in here. I got that sweet helmet. I think this was maybe an optional area. So let's head back. Let's see. Link's Ninja Runner is done. Oh, that it's already done. I just wanted to see if I could get somewhere, you know? That's what that noise was you heard. That noise was you heard. No, I guess that was right. I don't fucking know. Who knows? You know, if I recall, I was kind of lost over here too, outside of just going into that place I went in. Kind of fucked, I think. High school fun for me was alright. Yeah, pretty alright then. Been there already. Yeah, I'm kind of lost. Fucking shit. How long is streaming needs to know if I want to leave or not? I won't be that long. Feel free to dip out if you'd like to. You have no commitments. You are free to leave. As you please. That is a sweet ass ration. What do I think of Gmod? It's a thing. It's a thing. Tabletop after? Not tonight. I've been playing it quite a lot recently too, and on the fact that I'm already pretty tired. Like, I was tired even when I was editing, so. Pretty drained. And it's already 7:45, so committing to a thing that I know I would probably end up playing way too much. So way too late. Most likely isn't a good idea. Is this the way to go? You know what? I bet it is, and I'm just gonna run right through it all. What is that? Hello. What are you? Oh yeah. Okay, I don't think it's anything. Good day. I think we found it. There's another snail guy over there. This is absolutely the place. Look at this fucking chaos. I will not stop to kill anything unless there's a chest that I really want. Alexa, I do not need help with that. Thank you, though. I didn't ask. Great robot. Holy shit, these guys are grumpy. speedrunner tactics. Run by all your problems. Mm-hmm. That's looking like a good way to go. Pardon me. I think I made it. I think we did it. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Well, I think we might have made a bad thing happen here. Okay, but here's the best part about the situation. They can kill each other, too. I'm invisible. Have fun going to town on each other. I'm out of here. Fucking later, nerds. Oh, it was good. It's a good time. That was the best potion to get, abso-fucking-lutely. Yeah, these are the things that you would buy. So these are the permanents. Vampirism is your friend, so you could actually straight up get a vampirism, like a permanent vampirism. That's pretty sweet. I don't know if there's any negatives to it, but you know, there's a lot of things you can get. You don't know what they do until you actually get them. That was a good time. How much does this cost now? Easy. Alright, so, the thing is, this embargo for this game, you can stream it, but you cannot stream it until the 12th, if it is at level 4 or more. Or maybe it's just past 4, so maybe I could go to 4. But I want to risk it, I don't want to risk stepping on any toes. Because that's just no fair to the developers of the game. You always want to follow their wishes, man. That is... cute picture. Yeah, that's Necropolis. Comes out pretty soon. I believe it comes out tomorrow. No idea. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Let me take care of this. I just got a lot of items. Because they all killed each other. And then I just took up the scraps. Alright, that's about it then. So, people, buddios, palios, paleo chums. I'm gonna get out of here. Follow this channel if you're a closet pedophile. Is this like a new like Tumblr thing that I've missed out on? Damn. Sorry I stepped on any toes over there. Shit. Fucking lordy. Alrighty. Y'all have a good night. And, catch you all, probably tomorrow. Yeah. Most likely. Most fucking likely. We'll see. Good night, guys.